Hi, everybody. This is Kiefer from DangerouslyHardcore.com, and today I wanted to talk about ketosis and keto sticks and how useful are the keto sticks. They became a craze with Atkins. This guy loved keto sticks. I swear he mentioned them on every other page of his book. Get out your keto sticks. I think he just had an obsession with people peeing on sticks in the bathroom. I'm not exactly sure, because keto sticks are absolutely useless. They don't tell you when you're in a state of ketogenesis, which is when your body is turning fatty acids into ketones and you're effectively burning fat and you're very inefficient. This is a good state to be in. The problem is keto sticks only tell you how many ketones are coming out through your urine. This could happen for a number of reasons. It can happen during the prep phase of carb backloading or carb night. It can happen first thing in the morning and does to a lot of people. It can happen after a training session. But it can also happen if you've been ketogenic all day and have a large load of carbohydrates. That large load of glucose creates a surplus of ketones that your body can't use as effectively, so you pee them out. So in that case, the keto sticks actually tell you the wrong thing. They show you that you're in ketosis, which is just peeing out ketones, but in fact, your body's no longer ketogenic. So keto sticks are absolutely 100% useless for use on these diets if you're trying to learn about if your body's burning fat or not. They cannot tell you that information. It's simply a waste of your money. Or again, if you're like Atkins and enjoy peeing on a stick and potentially missing from time to time and ensuring that you need to wash your hands in the bathroom, then you can get keto sticks. Otherwise, I would just ignore them in the store. All right, that's another tip from DangerouslyHardcore.com.